Obrigado aí, galera. Restricted.
Brian Dennehy was run over and killed by 16-year-old Dustin. Brian Dennehy dressed like a punk rocker. He wore a spiked dog collar and had a mohawk haircut. Dustin was the captain of the high school football team. The killing occurred during a fight between the punks and a group called the Preps, which included the children of some of Amarillo's wealthiest citizens.
Last summer, after a week-long trial, Dustin was convicted of manslaughter. But instead of going to prison, he was put on probation and allowed to go free.
Shoot!